abiotic factors in an intertidal zone and estuarine ecosystem. Again, when we say abiotic, these are non-living things. Okay, number one is wave. Number two, salinity. It refers to the amount of salt in water. Number three is temperature. It refers to the hotness or coldness of water. Number four is the amount of sunlight that is needed for the photosynthesis of plants. And number five is the types of soil. Okay?